No, not New Zealand, not New Zealand. I'm sorry. From the Netherlands. I'm sorry.
Hopefully,
New Zealand, you're badass. You're badass, New Zealand.
All right, we'll see how you take this.
No, Jesus.
I don't know if I sent you this, but hopefully I did.
What is it?
But DC Comics has officially made Wonder Woman woke as fuck.
How can you make Wonder Woman more woke than that? Come on, man.
In the limited series. They're gonna reimagine her as a medieval warrior, and she's gonna be in a relationship with another equally powerful woman.
Oh, I thought you were gonna say an equally powerful rock. Yes, people, she's gonna fuck a rock.
No, she's gonna have a woman lover now.
Okay, good. Good for her, I guess. I don't know.
That was never originally in it.
No.
She had a thing with Bruce Wayne, for fuck's sakes, and with Superman.
Yeah, but you know how that the whole Wonder Woman thing had came about? The guy who fucking wrote Wonder Woman, he had two women.
He
was in a relationship with two women.
That's awesome.
And he was like, hey, I love women. Let me make something for women. Let me fucking give something back. And he did. He gave us fucking Wonder Woman. So, you know what? I'm not strange to the fact that, like, maybe Wonder Woman can, you know, swing both ways.
She can be woke as fuck. Cool. All right.
Yes,
all right.
She can be woke as fuck.
All right. You know what? Yeah. We're going to give this story the woke as fuck because it is now accepted in our channel. Are you ready, Kika?
I don't know what to do, but yeah, I'm ready.
All right. 3, 2, 1. Get ready for this, Kika.
Yeah.
Woke as fuck.
Yeah. Fuck yeah. We like this story. We're moving on.
Hey, like shit like this, make sure you like and subscribe to our channel. And check out the full podcast on the link to the right, where we discuss more topics we don't post on these short videos. Peace.